7 June 1893, a young man was thrown out of the train right in the middle of the night. This happened in South Africa and he was facing racial discrimination. This young man spent the entire night on the railway platform thinking about his future, thinking about the future of his country and his countrymen. And that night, my dear friends, this young man made a choice. He made a choice to fight against this discrimination. He made a choice to fight against Britishers. He made a choice to fight for the freedom of his country. And this man is none other than Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. This single choice led to the biggest revolution in the history of mankind. And that's precisely the reason I say that between being ordinary and extraordinary, there is always a choice. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi on that night made a choice, and that's precisely the reason we call him the Mahatma of this country. He is the legendary hero of this country. On that night, Mahatma Gandhi could have made a choice to suffer, but he did not let his pain go in vain. Instead, he made a choice to fight for his country. Today, take a moment and think about it. Between who you are and who you want to be, what is that one choice that you have to make? You can choose to suffer or you can choose to be disciplined. Today, you got to make that choice. In fact, think about it for a moment. Not learning from a failure is a choice. Staying in a relationship that hurts is a choice. Not pursuing your hobbies is a choice. Not making time for the things that matter in life is a choice. Not asking for help is a choice. Not helping others is a choice. Not taking care of your health is a choice. Not forgiving others is a choice. Not earning from your talent is a choice. Staying stuck in a job that sucks is a choice. Everything you complain about in your life is a choice. So today, choose wisely.